Right to go?
Thank you.
Hey?
It just doesn't float on top.
Nah, you sort of...
skims across the top, you don't feel like you're sinking at all.
You sort of got to keep up, like keep the revs up to her kind of thing a bit. And you can't kind of come in a corner and like clutch and then drop it. Like she actually stops. And, like,
yeah, as soon as you let off the bow, the front wheel just goes...
Brah, stop. Has this been dying on you?
No.
After I switched over with you, I literally rode over that next rise and I was coming down the other side. It died, just wouldn't fire. So anyway, I eventually got it to fire or whatever and... Just turn the swing and switch the tap round and chase a bit of crap stuck in the tap maybe or something and...
It's been alright?
Yeah, hadn't had a problem since. I twisted up the idle a little bit, she was idling slightly. Like, it was like barely ticking.
Might have just had a bit of gunk in the jet.
Maybe, yeah.
Because that's what we did last time. Yeah.
No, I literally just popped over that next hill and yeah, Dad come flying over the top of it and he helped me do it.
You just fill up your jerry can.
Yeah, could have made a bit of diesel on that one.
Yeah, it did. That's quite a long way just to catch up with it.